How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe. We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
That path behind the inn.
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
That's no secret. It was time to retire. The hot spring suited me.
You would never willingly retire.
I see. So what's your explanation?
My uncle said you became close to a commoner.
Your uncle has an interesting sense of humor.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
That's no secret. It was time to retire, and the hot spring suited me.
You would never willingly retire.
I see. So what's your explanation?
My uncle said you became close to a commoner, and Lord Nagao was forced to cover it up.
Your uncle has an interesting sense of humor.
You weren't forced out? But do you regret giving up a warrior's life?
Mastery of the bow is mastery of oneself. That is the only victory worthy of a samurai. The rest is noise. We're getting close. Eyes open.
Innocent travelers, murdered.
Let's help their killers follow them across the Sanzu River.
Are you cowards?
All those innocent dead. Tomoe has thrown everything away, betrayed her people.
She is a traitor because the Mongols offer power, wealth, status, things denied her by birth.
Tomoe knew she was born to a lower station than she deserved.
Now you're being too kind.
Kindness can be useful, even to a warrior.
Who told you that? Sun Tzu?
My uncle. And he didn't tell me. He showed me. Mercy creates a debt.
Your uncle showed mercy to people who pose no danger to him. A safe bet. Ambush! One more snake nest to find. Come.
How did Tomoe become your student?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting bow. and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away?
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my targets. I've never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
Her form was wrong. Would have been useless in a real fight. But she had no fear of missing a shot. She never hesitated.
A warrior's spirit?
No. A killer's. I didn't see until it was too late.
Shunkena Shik Bolson, Yum Alagta, or Tendwin.
Watch his belly,
your guy.
Who need to look like?